China's first artificially bred premature giant anteater pup got to meet the public at Shanghai Wild Animal Park in Pudong. The pup is now under the careful eyes of zookeepers in the park's nursing room.
The pup was too weak to climb onto its mother's back, making it difficult for her to take care of it. It was actually the first time we've had to care for a premature giant anteater pup. We fed it dehydrated animal milk to begin with, then moved on to solid food.